Okay, hello everyone, hope you're doing well, and welcome to this little video on a day in the life of a biomedical student. What's the first thing I do in the morning? So, as you can see here, just getting dressed. Yeah, I'm obviously repping the Sport Brighton Panthers merch, as you can see there. And put on some shorts, obviously do the bed, not only for the purpose of the video, but overall. Then I whip on my Fitbit, no idea, my mum went on Instagram, so I went with it. Then I've got a little pouch with my key, pop the headphones in there as well. And yeah, just get ready, grab the hat if it's cold and gloves. And then yeah, hop downstairs to do some stretches. So firstly, I just pop on my shoes. We've got the Asics, whatever, I don't know, but they're pretty good. As you can see, the colour's not really mine, more of a red guy. But they do the job and they're very comfortable in running. So I whipped out the hat there because it kind of get quite cold. And yeah, just whip out a few stretches and get the legs going, obviously not full of balance. And yeah, just go out and do the run. So then obviously we come back, we do a little shower because we're nice and sweaty. Then get dressed, repping the jersey red thing in there, the vest. And then yeah, come down and make some breakfast. As you saw from the previous video, I like to have my oats. So yeah, we've got it there. We've got our kind of pre-made mixture. I kind of get it ready the day before, just so when I come down, it's ready to go. Put on the soya milk just to get it nice and moist, and pop it in the microwave. So then decided to just wash some strawberries. So I do a little trick, get it through the hole. Hopefully shake it around a bit, just so that all the bad things come out, and bacteria and stuff like that, hopefully. And yeah, it makes it easier than opening it and having to hold it to drain the water out again. So that's a nice little trick there. And then obviously come back and add all our essential others. Come back to the room, watch a bit of And yeah, we've got some Sidemen going on, as you know. A little bit of a Sidemen Sunday, calorie versus eating challenge, so that was good. So then I just come downstairs again, just to have a little change of climate and do some editing or some planning for the following day, just to see what I need to do. And yeah, so that can be quite fun. And yeah, so it could be something editing like this video, for example. So then obviously it's time for lunch. So we've got the ingredients there, as you saw, very nice lunch. And firstly, obviously, deflorette the broccoli. I don't know if that's a word, but it is now. So then, yeah, put them in a colander, give them a little quick wash, and then put the pan on. So we've got broccoli with pasta, tomato sauce, and then I think I had the seeds in as well. So don't forget to boil the water before you put it in. Quick trick, so the water gets hot quicker. Whip out some salt, put pasta in it, and yeah. And this is the Gaetano technique, so putting the colander with your broccoli or cauliflower, whatever, over the pasta so it slowly steams, and then as you can see there, I pour some water over that as well. Then I drain it and pop everything together, add some sauce in there, got some tomato sauce from Audi obviously, and yeah, pop that in, and then I also pop in the beans, and then obviously I add some flax seeds and the other seeds as well. Obviously, whenever you can, just add them into a meal. They don't really taste of anything, so you can always pop them in, and you can get your omegas that way around. So yeah, don't be scared to do that. And then yeah, so that's basically the lunch over. I'll probably go watch some Total War, Legend Total War or something on YouTube. These usually streams right at that time. And then yeah, I played some chess with my friend there. Just a quick little game. We play sometimes in the evenings. And yeah, it's quite fun. I'm trying to learn, but I'm not very good yet, so don't challenge me, please. And then yeah, we move on and let's see what happens when Patrick decides to get a room.
Where are we going, this? Where are we going?
We are going to Anaraj because Pat is kind of pissed. He wants to cut his hair, so we're going to Anaraj. Apparently he's a new barber. Are you going to do a buzz cut?
We're gonna go get a trim, probably get a nice fade. Ooh, and it's snowing. Ooh, snow noose. Snow.
Yeah, I don't know how the fuck it's snowing here. I don't know. From when?
So are we done?
Yeah, we're done.
That's the weapon. This is the weapon.
How confident are you about Anaraj skills?
Like a solid 8 out of 10.
Why are you lying?
Look at the weapon.
Bro, there's no going back now, yeah? The only thing you can do is go bald now, fam.
So since when have you been doing that? Since when?
Last lockdown, I see a fucking 10 minute, bro.
Fucking, I had to go bald, though. Because I fucked up.
Are we done?
Yeah, done, bro. You can go home with us. Rest up me! Rest up me!
Rest up me! I don't have internet storage, so it can't happen. Not too much. Not too much. Not too much. Not too much. That's killing. Yeah, that's why I'm counting cash. I can make her disappear like mad. Send my niggas to your mama house, singing trash. Standing on the block, right? Not too much. Bitch. Corvette, Corvette. I'm trying to put it on.
Why you all like that? Why you tall like that? Why you all like that? When's the rabbit coming? Fucking
hell. Man's stressing when I'm doing my own hair, you know? Explain us the boho
outside. That's before quarantine, innit? Before quarantine, bro.
Do you speak Spanish?
Si, señor.
Hey, hola, señor. Hermano.
¿Qué pasa, mi amigo?
Muy bien, ¿y tú?
Es bien.
Muy bien.
Es mucho frío, querido, ¿no?
Mucho, mucho.
Sí.
Brother, what are those? Wait, are you satisfied by Anwar's service?
Very good service. I would recommend.
Yes, sir.
Where's he gone?
Yeah, I don't know what happened here. What just happened?
The fuck?
Hey, Vegi, cool, man.
Yes, I'm good.
Trim,
it's all about practice, isn't it?
Yeah, bro. Now it turned out better than I thought,
bro. Shorts? Do that hair move, you know? Wow. Look, I said I'm a double G. Double G, don't you? Nice cut, G.
Wait, that's all you want.
Okay, so after that little quick trip to the barber, we've got some studying to do. So we're going to be starting human physiology soon, so I thought I'll get ahead and do some reading. So started off with just looking at the kidneys and some transports. That's what we're starting with first. So as you can see, I'm doing a little studying there. The trim didn't turn out too bad. It was pretty cool. And quite impressed with it. And yeah, thank you for Anurash for that. We always have to do some studying, and we're going to be doing a video out soon about studying and how to study best, because obviously just reading your notes is no good. So I'll see you there. So during my study, I thought I'll make some popcorn as a snack. So you can see nice little popping there, self-made popcorn. And then yeah, I went to do some bit more studying, and we decided to get Nando's. So I won this voucher for delivery in this Nepalese society games night, so I thought I would use it. And yeah, just watching some Champions League. Yeah, so just to conclude, let's jump to the main screen. Okay, so just to conclude the day, quick brush of the teeth, and then yeah, we just need to get the stuff ready for tomorrow to start all over again and get ready for the run. So yeah, we've got that watch, clock and everything there all ready to go. And then just a little bedtime reading, just to get everything sorted and kind of chill out before bed. Okay, so just to summarize things, so this has been a day of me. It's quite a more exciting one than usual. Usually I just sit and do some work, coursework or whatever that's going on in the moment. But yeah, hope you enjoyed this little video of what I do in a day, and let me know what you do in a day in the comments below. And don't forget to like, subscribe and all that good stuff. And yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Cheerio.
Yeah.